Hey, welcome back to the Wandering Wind. I'm starting the next quest. We will be reunited. So we will be hopefully finishing this up, and then I will probably go to bed because it's probably going to be around 2 a.m. by the time it's all said and done.
Hello. We were just discussing.
Yes.
But we recently received intel from the Ministry of Civil Affairs that two big-time treasure hoarders in Liyue and Mondstadt are planning some big joint operation.
Oh my.
Big-time?
Yes. They're known as Big Sis of the South and Raptor of the North.
Ah, we've heard of Raptor.
Raptor! Paimon remembers he tried to run away from Amber and...
You already know something, then. You are correct. Some say that the God of Thieves even bestowed a gift upon her for her exploits.
Anyway... The treasure hoarders discovered some previously unexplored ruins that the Abyss Order has been secretly guarding in the shadows. Despite how dangerous that makes, they have already devised a plan.
To this end, Big Sis and Raptor have reportedly recruited a certain Grand Thief from...
Grand Thief?
Grand Thief, huh.
Indeed. The Grand Thief is highly respected in the treasure hoarders, in the same way that we adventurers look up to great adventurers.
Just like the famous adventurer Alice? Or is it Stanley that you guys look up to?
Ah, so you're familiar with the author of the Teyvat Travel Guide, then. So, despite being relevant...
With the major changes in Liyue recently, the Ministry of Civil Affairs and the Millilith already have their hands full.
Dang.
But anything related... So, I decided to come to the Adventurers Guild to post a commission.
Eh, well, since I'm here.
Oh,
good to see this in the hand.
Mm-hmm. We will be reunited. Awesome. Go to the ruins. Okay. What ruins? Alrighty. Oh, those ruins. Okay. Got it. Gotta go in here. Mm-hmm. Hopefully I can also make it to adventure rank 35 soon, or at least 32. That way I can start doing the TCG, because that'll help with a few different things too. Ooh. I spy with my little eye something awesome. And it's called...
Outrider Amber reporting.
Outrider Amber reporting, yes. Come on, Amber. Let's do this. Let's get you there. Sands of Eon. Resolution of Sojourner. Okay. Is there any other sets that I can get? Instructor, traveling doctor, exile. Get the exile and increase my... I'm good. I'm good for right now. Here we go. Go to the ruins. Call of the Abyss. Recommended elements. Cryo. Oh gosh, I don't have a good cryo character at all. I think the closest I've got is Kaya. Let's see. Cryo. Holy crap. I don't even have a built cryo character. All right, Kaya. Let's see what we can do with you. Level 32, huh? And we got cool seal on you. So at least that'll increase your effectiveness a little. Gosh, really? I don't have any tiles of Decarabian's tower at all. Well, I'm certain that it's not going to be that difficult. Just in passing, I wonder. Well, I could always go with Chong Yun. I mean, I've got this for my wait. Hydro damage, animo damage. No cryo damage. Geo damage bonus. At all. No cryo at all. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go with a few. Great. Well. Berserker. There we go. All right. Now go ahead and switch party to okay.
Time for some training.
Let's go with Yu-Yun. Union. Yeah, I know. Very underleveled. But hey, I'm gonna see if I can get through this as much as possible. Because I need the cryo element probably for a reason, and the other three can just be my carry units. Yeah, they probably did.
I'm sure Hope's Ganyu's information is reliable.
Oh, it probably is. Here we go. Nice. Excellent.
More signs that a treasure hoarder was here. This should be the right direction. But why does it feel stranger and stranger as we make it deeper into these ruins?
I don't know.
Be careful now. Paimon's right behind you.
Okay, I wonder. Crap.
Not so hard.
Darn it. Really? Crap. Okay, all right. Come on. What in the heck? Oh my. That doesn't look good.
This looks like a person.
Yep, it's a person, all right. Yeah. He's praying to a dark device. Statue of the Seven, huh?
What? The statue's hands? Paimon remembers they're normally holding an orb, right? But this statue is holding... What is that?
Abyssal energy.
And the Grand Thief hasn't moved an inch. Do you think he's...
He's probably dead.
Paimon doesn't feel so good.
What a terrible place. Now what? Well, yeah, I'm running. Darn it. How am I supposed to get there now? Dang it.
Scourge of evil remains.
I'll race you there.
Dang it!
Tired.
Dang it! Come on! I was almost there. What the heck? Really? You guys suck. Come on. Crap. Dang you! God damn it. On, you can do this. Oh, good. Jesus. Oh, hell. Now I gotta deal with you.
You cannot. You have come as a...
An Abyss Herald?
Kane, did he send you here to die?
Great.
Is it the Abyss is unstuck?
What is this power? I have never seen it before. Careful.
Can't keep up with me.
Annihilate.
Not so hard.
Ding him.
Don't be scared.
Be so raw. Decimate.
Propagate. Go, go, Baron Bunny.
Okay.
This power, it seems familiar.
Oh, it does? Hmm.
I see. So it's you. You are the one.
You are the one. The one what? I shall stay here no longer. It seemed to know me.
Huh? What is it? What
Nothing. Let's it? Just get out of here.
Right. Yeah.
Good. Let's leave the ruins.
So, we meet,
so we meet again.
Hey, it's Dane.
Judging by your... Could it be that you... I've been on the Abyss Herald's trail. I didn't expect to find you here as well.
There was something even stranger than the Abyss Herald in the ruins.
holding abyssal power in its hands.
Hmm.
Tell me the rest of.
And then, as we got close, we fought a big.
Yes.
Dang.
This is a rare opportunity indeed. Come, let's catch up to it.
Yes, sir. But first, I'm gonna go cook up some food and heal my crew, and then just get rid of Chong Yun, because I'm obviously not gonna be served at all by having this go on recovery dish. Okay, let's. Auto cook, huh? Okay. Let's go for 14 of them. Matsutake meat rolls, huh? Okay. Mondstadt hash browns, huh? Mm. There we go. How do I get the preserves? Four more, at least for now. Eight. Nine. And 10. All right, let's go over here. How do I get jam, huh? Guess I need more sugar. All right. $35 and $40, huh? Okay. Guess I can buy some jam. Cheese. I can buy a lot of things. What I really want is just to get. All right, get on with that. I'm gonna come over here and whip up some I can't whip up anything else yet. What I can do is get expedition rewards. Chong Yun. Ember. There we go. Oh, of course I don't have that particular one yet, so I'm gonna have to come back to it eventually. Wait, what am I doing? I need to heal up at a Statue of the Seven first. And then go back to Mondstadt and continue to get more food cooked, and then go. No, not that. Here, cook. Recovery dish. Ah, there we go. Flaming red bolognese. Grilled tiger fish. Good. Good stuff. One, two, three, four, and five. There we go. That'll be good. Golden shrimp. Crispy potato bake. Oh my goodness. Or a potato shrimp platter. It's actually pretty dang good for me to get a hold of. Mainly a lot of ingredients I can get almost for free. The only thing I can't get for free is the mint. Dang. Eight. All right, now. Matsutake meat rolls. And getting my proficiency up to 10. And then Barbara can cook 3 to perfection right away. With 1 extra. Okay. All right. Time to go back here. And switch out Song Yun for Mona.
This is destiny.
And then there we go, that'll work. Good, 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 good. All right. Getting there, getting there.
Stay put.
And then just keep going. Regenerate. Ha! There it is. There we go. Melt. Melt. Melt.
Hey, let it rain.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Those abyss mages just now. Were they trying to ambush us?
I don't think so.
They were just digging through these abandoned ruin guards looking for something of value.
Oh, is that so? Looking for chaos devices, chaos circuits, you know, that kind of stuff.
Probably not looking for that kind of stuff, Paimon.
Nearby investigating precisely because abyss mages often come out from that ruin to explore. They seem to be searching the remains of ruin guards for a certain valuable object to take back to the ruins. However, they look disappointed, so it would seem they haven't found it yet.
Well then, why didn't you grab one of them just now and ask what they were up to?
Yeah, Master Dean Luke's done it.
I certainly don't mean to be merciful towards these monsters of the Abyss, but I have a feeling that their plan with this object is of major importance to the entire Abyss Order. One cannot discover the truth behind it through interrogation. Or rather, these Abyss mages likely fear something else, much more than they do a painful interrogation.
Fear. Something related to what we saw in the ruins, maybe?
Shouldn't waste too much time here. Let's continue our search.
Look for traces of the Abyss Order again. Okay, well, first of all, I gotta go get that teleport waypoint just because it'll help me get closer and closer to my goals. Alrighty then. Keep going. More Abyss Order stuff. Okay. Look for traces of the Abyss Order. Yeah, I'm looking. Oh crap, is this the one where they've got the... Oh, great. This is the one where we've got the ruin hunter that's so darn difficult to fight. Yeah, I know.
Decided by destiny. Let me scry.
Come on. Come on, vaporize. Yep, good. Good, I did a good vape. Yeah, dang it, really? Why is it that all my... units seem to be dying lately. Really? Dang it.
Shadows of fate.
Yeah, stay put. Spring forth.
Yeah, almost there. Good, got two down. Come on. Fight against this. There we go. Yes.
Wow. Besides the Abyss Order, Ruin Guards sure are active around here.
Yep, they are.
Seems wherever we find an Abyss Mage hideout, there's often a bunch of Ruin Guards roaming around too. Is that just a coincidence? Or...
Nope, no coincidences.
Long ago.
Mm-hmm.
Just like your appearance in that tavern. Time is just waiting for those seeds.
But I only heard about you by chance.
Forget it. Just some needless musings. The connection True. Between the Abyss Order and the Ruin Guards is by no means incidental.
By no means.
Rather, they are both branches that have grown out and up from the same roots below.
Hmm. What do you mean exactly?
Both originate from an ancient nation that was destroyed 500 years ago.
Conria. Hmm. Huh?
Really? The Abyss Order and Ruin Guards are left over from after the destruction of that nation?
Yep.
Speaking of, right, as your guide.
I know about Conria. I was there.
You have memories of being there.
Hmm. Is that so? Everyone has their secrets. You did not pry into mine, so I shall not pry into yours.
I am grateful for that.
If you would like to tell me, I will listen. So, the Conria you saw, what was it like?
Well, I can't hide it from him any longer. Dane and Conria, it's worth a shot. The person who woke me up, and that sea of flames.
So that's the complete story, huh? Paimon thought that you ran into that unknown god first.
I see.
Nope.
So your first memory after coming to this world was being awoken by your brother from within that meteor.
Seems your brother woke up first. But the question is,
how long before you?
And then your brother told you that the destruction of Conria plunged the whole world into chaos, and that you two should leave this world called Teyvat?
Yep.
The destruction of Conria? He said that?
Correct.
That destruction you witnessed, that's history from 500 years ago.
Wow.
It seems the first time you awoke in this world was indeed during that period.
So your brother must have understood this world better than you did, because he woke up first.
Maybe we'll find out.
And it was shortly after that that you encountered an unknown god who blocked your path.
So you couldn't escape.
Oh, Paimon knows this.
I understand. When you awoke at that time and hurriedly tried to leave for another world, you didn't know anything about Conria.
Nope.
But now, since you have come to gain some understanding of Teyvat, you are able to guess that the war you witnessed all those years ago must be the war that ended Conria. Am I right?
Yes.
If that's the case, you must have been flipping through all sorts of books during our adventure these past few months.
Yep.
Before going to Mondstadt, you had just looked at some vague materials. Later, we managed to gather a whole bunch of old books from all around Mondstadt
because they didn't contain the information I needed. It's the second most promising lead after looking for the Seven.
Oh, yeah. You can travel around the Seven Nations to find the Seven. But where can you go to find the nation that was destroyed 500 years ago?
Back to the ruins.
More about Conria. Conria was a nation without a god. Not because it had a god that died or abandoned them, but because it never had a god to begin with. It was a powerful nation, built purely by humans. An unprecedented, flourishing, and glorious civilization.
Pride of humankind. And the arrogation of it as well.
Later events unfolded just as you remember. It was all destroyed.
By gods.
500 years ago, the gods descended upon the world and brought desolation to Kanya. The pride of humankind was uprooted and crushed, like a weed removed from the garden of the gods.
How could that be? The history books don't say anything about that.
What a dangerous world. I need to hurry up and find my brother.
Yes, well, continuing to discuss the past now will only dampen our spirits.
Yep. The next time I see Venti or Zhongli, I need to hear what explanation they've got.
Let's keep moving. I will tell you more.
Look for traces of the Abyss Order. And it'll be over here where I also do not have an easily used teleporter. Alrighty, now jump. Isn't it peaceful here? I think it is. Very peaceful. Very peaceful. I'm gonna just go ahead and play through until I get to the end of this quest. Doesn't matter to me how long it takes.
Over there! It's Dane was just saying how these ancient machines are from Conria.
No. Ruin Guard is the name modern people have given these machines. These ruin guards were known as field tillers.
Field tillers?
What
a strange name.
So what's with the lethal weapons?
It's not like you think. Field tiller was just a code name. The land is not to be tilled with farming tools, but rather is to be fought for with steel and blood. This is how the field tiller came about.
Fought for with steel and blood?
After the destruction of Conria, these masterless field tillers went completely out. They wandered aimlessly over the centuries, gradually spreading to every corner of Teyvat.
It's
resonating with the sorrow of other civilizations lost to time. They found their way to various ruins across the land, where they lie dormant.
That sounds so sad.
Wandering aimlessly for 500 years. It seems we should put an end to their suffering.
Once you understand more, those details won't mean much to you. But no matter their past, all that remains of them now is the danger they pose. So destroy them all.
Crap, again. Come on.
I'll race you there. Not so hard.
Dang it.
Maybe I wasn't meant.
Oh god. Really?
My reckoning. Let's go.
Dang it. Hell. Shoot, shoot.
That's more like
dang it.
Until tomorrow, what you can do today. Come on, let's get a move on.
I know, yeah, I know. I don't think I'm going to be able to do this. I think I'm going to have to do a part two. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one. Take care of yourselves. Love y'all. Bye.